You must adapt. Find a new perspective.
Holding all the cards now.
Well played, Captain. You finally landed me.
Don't flatter yourself. I'm after a bigger fish. Your partner.
Now, Graves is too smart to walk into a trap. You think he'd be stupid enough to bash him?
Let him go and nobody gets hurt.
Damn it.
Dumb luck is a gift of his.
Oh, is it? Collect my bounty.
Well, by arrangement, we always split 50-50.
Hold up, 70-30.
What are you talking about?
About the time, I'm pretty sure I just saved you again, which means I get the bigger pot perfectly under control until you came far. You were upside down like a piece of paper.
Hold that shit.
Get your elbow out of my mouth.
That is not my elbow.
Come on, stop moving.
You are a very large man.
Shh. What was that?
As promised, two for the price of one.
Excellent. Your quartermaster.
Oh, thanks, Captain.
You're lucky I like you.
These two will make a worthy sacrifice to the beasts below. Prepare yourselves for 1,000 years of suffering.
Hold on a second. Say 1,000 years? Talk this out,
I'm
right?
I'm not even worried.
I'm not even worried. We have to run. You know, we can put it down on them, Captain.
Don't worry, this isn't your last hand. Let's go before this gets ugly.
Looks like the tides of Bilgewater shifted again, my friend.
Yee-hoo! Let's get out of here!
So long, Sea Witch!
My sacrifice.
Find someone else to feed your monster.
Stop that.
Another beautiful day in Bilgewater.
them.
Lunari already are. I've seen this before. A vision in the pools. When the moon blocks the sun, our path to freedom will be illuminated at Dragon's Roost.
I won't let them tear us apart, no matter the cost.
Shout out to all my members and Super Chatters, please support them.